And it looks like we're getting set to come to green here in tonight's B main. Couple of cars not making the call there. Josh Fields, Clyde Overholt set to bring them to green. Green waves, and here we go. Top four going on to the main event, unless they got a serious provisional. Everybody else going to transfer the trailer and be done for the night. Farrell Skelton going to go around, and they've stacked him up in turn number three. Farrell Skelton going around there, and Mitchell Burke and Jason Walker also involved. As we get set to come back to green here in the B main, Clyde Overholt going to jump to the race lead. Josh Fields going to be second. Steve Smith in third. Farrell Skelton is fourth. Jeff Newbert in fifth. With a one lap officially in the book now. Overholt leads him through on lap number one. Fields second. Smith third, Skelton in fourth. And Newbert trying to get around Skelton for that fourth and final transfer spot as Overholt shows the way out in front in the number four machine. As we'll have four laps scored this time, four laps of 10 will be in the books right here. Overholt continuing to lead the way, Josh Fields second, Steve Smith in third. As they work off turn number four to complete another lap. Five down, five to go. Overholt on the point. Fields in second. Smith in third. Newbert is fourth. And Skelton in fifth. As Overholt looking to lead him home here in this one. He'll have seven laps scored this time. Seven down, three remaining. Overholt on the point still. Fields in second. Smith in third. Newbert in fourth. Skelton in fifth. Eight laps down. Less than two to go now for Clyde Overholt. Showing away here out in front of this one. He'll come to the white flag. One lap to settle it right here. Overholt leads him down the back straightaway for the final time and into turn three off of turn number four. It'll be Tazewell, Tennessee's Clyde Overholt grabbing a win in the Super Late Model B main. Josh Fields going to come home in second. Third will be Steve Smith. And fourth will go to Jeff Newbert. So your top four finishers, fourth, the 86 of Jeff Newbert. Third, the three of Steve Smith. Second will be the 11 of Josh Fields and picking up the win in tonight's B main for the Schaefer's Oil Southern National Super Late Models out of Tazewell, Tennessee. The number four, big round of applause for Clyde Overholt.